Update on the Emerson spinner, since I got the switch housing relatively fixed. And so now there's a globe on it.
Needs a new capacitor.